The man who was accused of instigating violence at the Red Fort, actor-activist Deep Sidhu, has been arrested. Deep Sidhu reportedly provoked farmers, causing the farmers' tractor rally to be driven off course on Republic Day, which triggered clashes between farmers and police. He also reportedly encouraged a group of protesters to break into Red Fort, climb its ramparts, and place a Sikh religious flag on the flagpole. Deep Sidhu was present during the incident and sought to defend the action, saying the protesters didn't remove the national flag and only placed the Nishan Sahib as a symbolic protest. Sidhu was arrested by the Delhi Police Special Cell on Tuesday morning after being untraceable since the Republic Day violence. In the meantime, Sidhu had uploaded two videos to his Facebook page alleging that he played no role in instigating the farmers and that farmers disobeyed farmer leaders as they were arrogant. The police had earlier announced a cash reward of Rs. 1 lakh on Sidhu and two of his associates.